So hey guys, and today we're gonna review this legend, Tata Nano. So this is how it looks. So first let's go to the headlights. These are the indicators, and I think the headlights are actually a little bit big. This is one wiper, okay, this is single wiper where you will get Tata logo. And this is not the engine, it's over there, it's over here the spare wheel is placed. And this is how it looks. Let me show you. This is how it looks. Another headlamp over here. This is the place where you can install the Tata because it's the base end variant. Okay, so this is the base end variant. Now let's go to the side. Let me show the side look of this vehicle. This is the side look. These are the tires, which is I think actually really very small. This is 12 inches tire, so you can see the profile of the tire. This is also 12 inches. Okay, so let's go to the rear. Okay, this is how the rear looks of the car. Which you can tap out on here, bagging of the Tata. This is Nano, you can over here. Okay, this is the exhaust, maybe. I think this engine's for the rear. So, this shape. Rear glass, it's actually really very big. This is the tail lamp, this is the brake light, this is the indicator, this is the reverse light. Over there, everything is placed. Okay, so this is how it looks. So, let's enter in the vehicle. So this is the key. Let's open this. Let's open it. I think that the third is not so good. This is how the steering will look like. This is how the steering will look like. It's a really, really small and kind of cute steering. Okay. There's the gear lever. It's only 4 speeds. It has only 4 speeds. This is the handbrake. Okay. No glove box available. No music system available. No, even any fan or AC is also not available. This is aftermarket thing. This is the hazard lamp. This over here, no controls over here. All controls are placed over here, the wipers and all that. So let me show this to you. This for the high beam. This for the parking lamp. This for the headlamps. And this is the high beam. This for the wiper. This is for that washer kind of thing. If the wiper fluid is means it's full, then this can means that that water comes and that wash the front glass. This is the low speed. This is high speed. Okay, let's off it. This is the left side. This is how the speedometer looks. So I am not going to own this vehicle because the battery is low or dead. Okay. The battery is actually the battery of the car is actually low. This is how center console looks. And it's not like that for luxurious or that thing. Some space to keep stuff and keep stuff over here also. Some space over here, it's really a very small space. This is the handbrake. This is the seatbelt. This is the hook. So this is the thing. Let me make it in the hand. guys, this is it for the video. Hope you liked it. If you liked it, do like this video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. So guys, one thing that I forgot to tell you, that it's that bow nut. So let me open that. So it is opened. Let's take out the key. Let me open the bonnet first. See. This is how it looks over here. There's a fuel lid over here with the wiper pad. I don't know what is this. This is the fairy. So this is my furniture. It's really, really small. I love it. And this is how it looks. Let's close this. So this is it for the video. Hope you like it. If you like it, do like this video and subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching.